What's up, guys? Going out to Handi, aka Joey, box 5. Here it is. Good luck, bro. You got a 20 plat bucker. Not too bad. I mean, you know, you lost $8, but if you would have hit a good one, you would hit a good one. Sorry, it wasn't a hobby. You know, we've had things in the past where people wanted to do every one with a wax box in them. And we could do that, you know, but you're looking at, you know, money, bread per box, you know, $100 a box to get the good stuff in there. And you know what I mean? It's, if you want to put